That really blows. What time is it? It's almost 10. Ugh. Should I do another run? Haven't got anything to wake up for tomorrow. So I don't have to go to bed early, but. Ugh. Pal just saps the life out of me. Yes? Okay, I'll go again.
Maybe we can help him solve this mystery.
Maybe we can help them solve this mystery.
Saving your game is always a good idea when there's a phantom virus around.
Come and see me whenever you want to save your game, or I don't remember what she says afterwards. Ba 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 ba. Ba 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 ba. I don't know. What am I reading? Just like, what? Top meme. Top meme. Whoops. Time loss. Failed the last one. And bad voice line. GG. So whatever. I feel like lag is the worst when you're entering a level on PAL. I can't think of anywhere else where you really get like input lag. I think it's probably just because at the start of the level you've always got the dialogue to skip through. So maybe the game just has a little much, like it has too much trouble loading the level and those extra audio files from the gang. I don't know. I'm just guessing. Yeah, I wonder why Arctic is so laggy. Probably just because of the amount of enemies. That you can potentially see on one screen at one time. Oh, it does? Okay, well then, yeah. It's the enemies that cause cause a lag. My panel page? What do you mean? Do you mean like the bit below my stream? Cause I don't... Oh yeah, yeah, okay, I got you. That's Top Cat. Wait, is it just like Top Cat in DNH as well? Or is it like, you know, the top, it's the DNH version of Top Cat? I'm basically asking, is it spelled the same? Oh, okay, I got you. I get it, so like, yeah, the speaking is in Danish, but everything else is the same, basically. Okay, don't think I've ever been hit by that guy. Well, there's always a first time for everything. A lot of firsts this stream. A few things have happened that have never happened. I should really be smashing on those crates in the previous room. I'm surprised I didn't get hit there when I ran under that spear. It's pretty pog. I mean, I'm sure I don't have to say it, but this is already going pretty bad. Ah, of course. It's okay. I just won't take a hit for the rest of the fight. And I'll be sweet. Oh yeah, yeah, I seen someone pop a new time for that. I haven't watched it, but I did see that someone bought the time. When are you gonna put up a time, man? Come on. I know you have the game, Kipu. You can't hide forever. Yeah, I got you. Look at that. There's like one tiny spot on my control stick where Shaggy just like stops running and walks. I don't know how to stop it. It seems to be only on the left side too, so I might start doing that fight by running in circles, anti-clockwise. Nah, it's fine, man. Don't worry. To be honest, I mean, you know, I haven't been running lately either, so I haven't really got too much leverage. It's like, you know. My PB has some like massive time save as well, and like a few levels that I could easily get, but I'm just lazy. Pretty much. Like on the final level, I think I've got like 40 seconds. And the final level is like really short, and I've just got the time save because I died a lot. Oh, what am I doing? I nearly ran to jungle. You walked the wrong place. Yeah. Doesn't Lion King have like a fairly optimized any percent? Like, isn't there like one or two guys that are dedicated to that game? Or were dedicated to that game at some time? And they like really, like it's got a really good time. Maybe not, maybe I'm misremembering. Wait, what was that? I might be going crazy? Or, I don't know. I thought I just seen like a snowball in the middle of the track. Actually only one guy. Oh, okay, I see. So it's not that good then. I thought it was like pretty optimized. Movement's bad. Ah, I see. Just like this game, Kappa. You'll feel right at home. Whoa! Yeah, I agree. Though I think he is just done with the Scooby community for whatever reason. I think he deleted himself from moderator and left the Discord. I'm sure he has a reason, but he didn't tell anyone, I don't think. He was a nice guy, though. Can't imagine why. I'm pretty sure he was liked by everyone. I don't think he had any fights or anything stupid like that. Well, yeah, Toggles. We can imagine why, but, you know. Oh, really? I waited, like, a little bit extra longer there. But still got hit there. Wow, I'm really, like, not getting into a good position right here. I mean, it worked out, but still. Ah, okay. I see. And we're green. GG. As far as I know, he does Kingdom Hearts now. Like, that's his main thing he's running at the moment. I could be wrong, but that's what I believe is the case. Kingdom Hearts 3. That's fair. I'm probably gonna lose. Lose some friends by saying this, but I do not care for the Kingdom Hearts series at all. I couldn't finish the first one because I just got so bored of it. And because I was so bored of the first one, I didn't play the second one. So, yeah. I just have no love for the Kingdom Hearts series. Just not my thing. Kind of funny how much drama happens in the Scooby chat for being such a light-hearted game series. Yeah, I have some friends that were, or not were, they are really, really into the games. And I just haven't had the courage to tell them that I really don't like the games. So I just avoid that conversation altogether. Hey, didn't get hit. This is like the bit of the run that I have to focus for the most, because you gotta space your jumps differently on PAL than NTSC. I fall through the boards a lot on PAL. Gold A, nice. Yeah, for sure. PAL is a lot easier. It's just when you run NTSC for like so much, PAL is hard to adjust to. But if like PAL's all you've ever played, then it's easy. Easy as hell. Yeah, more time to react. Exactly. Just all of the reasons. Yeah, exactly. I wonder why PAL is just so laggy. Like, it's the exact same game. Just, you know, format it for PAL. And I know PAL is slow, but it's not that slow. Like, the games don't have to be slowed down that much. Yeah, maybe it is just my disc tray. Who knows? Bad voice line, GG. Of course. Back with food. What did you get, Blue Sir? I hope it's tasty. Da 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 Ooh. Whoa, mama. We got the big chungus of the food. That sounds dope, man. No, I want some pasta and cheese. Yeah, it's student food, but like, it's good student food, right? You tell me you wouldn't eat a pasta and cheese like it was like, I can't even speak. You tell me you wouldn't eat pasta and cheese as if it was your last meal? And I'd eat that shit so fast. Like, I'd be choking over that, not taking breaths between bright bites. Like, just get in my belly. Oh yeah. Man, now I'm hungry. And it's like 10:30, so I can't go to the shop because they're shut. Maybe there's food in the fridge. It's also a lot easier to do those pie tricks, because you know, more time to react. Man, I get hit by that every time. I know you can get through there without getting hit, so it's just I'm bad. I'm too scared to go for the laser trick. Honestly, I probably should, because, you know, it's not like I'm on world record pace on NTSC. I'm just going for a PB on PAL. Like, the stakes aren't exactly that big. Whatever. I'm a pussy. I should have gone for it. I don't know why I didn't. Well, I do know why I didn't. Gotta nut up or shut up. Kappa. Get out of here. I've always found this really funny, because it's like the officer's just going up his ass. Oh, I mean, I'm just so childish. The simplest things amuse me. Please, Blue Sir. What? Okay, saved it. That could have been way worse. That was pretty monk-ass. It loses like 15 seconds every time you miss. Cause you gotta wait for the next cycle. Really sucks. I think it might be closer to like 12 seconds if you miss, but even so, that's a lot of time. Yeah, run over basically. Am I gonna make the cycle? Oh, PogChamp. Got him. I mean, easy peasy. I ain't even break a sweat. Oh my god, what is that emote? Is that some FBI open up shit right there? This should be a gold. TMR? Oh, it's Cuphead, okay. I never actually played Cuphead. And I don't really ever watch TMR. So, you can understand me not knowing. feel bad, please. I like to focus for this part of the run, so I'll read chat when I'm in the loading screen. Whew, that was really close to not making it. Okay, I was really tense throughout that whole section. Another gold, nice. Blindfolded, oh, okay. Yeah, blindfolded speedrunnings is insane, to put it bluntly. I feel like I watched Dude Blindfolded before. I did watch one thing. Don't remember what it was. It might have been Panga doing some Blindfolded Mario. Wow. Bullshit right there. Panga doing Mario and... then there's the... Mike Tyson's... Punch out guys. They're pretty cool. Again. Just getting really unlucky with the direction these guys are going. My pet just entered the room. So I'm likely gonna have. I'm likely about to get my feet bit. Cause that's what he likes to do, so. If I feel, then you know why. Hello. Well, pet is it? It's a ferret. So yes, his teeth are pretty sharp. Oh lord, here he comes. For some reason, he likes to bite socks. And so, like, if I wasn't wearing socks right now, he would just be leaving me alone. But because I'm wearing socks, he's over munching on me. Which isn't so bad until it starts to hurt. Oh. Okay, Blue Sir. I'm sorry to hear that. Nah, he doesn't bite holes in them, but he does bite, like, through the sock and into my foot. Like, bro, what are you doing? I don't bite your feet. Thank you. feed you, they give you nice treats, they play with you, you have a nice bed because of me, but you're over here biting my feet. He's still doing it, like... I don't know. Alright, let's hope I don't get cucked by the axe this time. Took a sidestep just to be extra safe. Most clutch gamer alive. World record while being attacked by a feral animal. This week on the Discovery Channel. New category. Miscellaneous. Let's do it. Speedrun, but your pet must bite you at the end of Egypt. Thanks for the luck, man. I'll try to put it to good use. No! Almost got it. Second try's not bad. Haven't lost a lot of time. Oh yeah? Wind runs, Kappa. Yo. Okay, I'm hearing ripping sounds. He's legit ripping my sock. Get off me, bro. I'm actually getting distracted now. Don't you have toys to go chew on? Like, I know you do because I bought you them. Alright, you stop. He's just chilling beside me now. Never mind. He's back to it. Spoke too soon. Ow! Holy fuck. Right, well, chill out, buddy. Oi! Enough! Stop it! You went to the same place all three times. It's pretty good RNG. Seriously? Man, so close to world record. Oh well. Cool. All right.
Help! Run, Scoob!
You think it's easier to hit him at the bottom?
We aren't back with that trap yet. What should we do?
I'll have to try it.
Like you're asking us?
Now my socks you're like soaked with saliva.
I never expected you to be
such yeah, it's pretty close.
Players.
What am I like? 11 seconds behind.
My monsters, but this game is not over.
Still some time to save.
That's what you think, Phantom Virus.
It's whatever. I got
this
the time
game
I'm
is definitely
okay with.
Over.
Definitely much better than the 56 that's currently on the leaderboards. Anyway, yeah. That's me, I'm
Are
done
you guys
for
okay?
tonight.
Like, where did did he go?
Thanks all for stopping by. Means a lot.
Where did he go?
And yeah, I'll see you.
The wireless communication system.
See you later. Watch your run from 4501.
We looked all over the place for a trap, but we couldn't find anything
okay.
that would work.
I'll have a look at it.
I remembered that this system has virus protection
yeah.
software
okay.
on
Bye.
It.
See you.